Hello guys and welcome to a new live stream. Today I'm gonna play with my friend Sombrero Spaghetti Western Mayhem. And that was the most a retard accent or something like that.
Join match, no matches found.
What?
Hello guys. I made the introduction, so
maybe get your Discord.
Yeah. That's Unacom, okay. Speaking in Romanian, not English, yeah, thank you, Unacom.
That's not Romanian, that's an Eastern European
Russian
language.
Something, combination.
No,
so Discord, I also we should probably go to the live-only channel, just saying.
Okay, wait a second, I'm gonna move you. Okay, me.
So, hello, people.
Vlad and Grim, so... the live stream it's okay, it's alright, I hope.
Yeah, I guess so. I'm gonna have to move Discord around so I can actually see things.
Okay, so yeah, only 5 viewers because it's an indie game. Probably it's it's Master Monocle's V2, like version 2, so...
To the people at Pixel Metal, I appreciate you making this game. I know it must have been hard work, but...
15 euros?
The showdown effect is better.
And okay, so what Unacom is trying to say, don't buy this.
Not really, I mean, we didn't play yet this game, so let's try, and after that...
Keep in mind, this game launched yesterday. It has the same number of players online as the Showdown Effect does now. None. We're the only ones.
Not really, was someone before to...
Yeah, there was a person. I believe it
now
happened.
We can't anymore.
So yeah, it was the dev. So like in short guys,
make
and
a match?
Wait a second, I want to show the people the options. So, not too many, you know, in the game, so... let me activate the profile, VX on high... Ooh. Oh, Grand Pass TV,
Yeah, I'm gonna disable Grandpa C because it's
gonna let
to
this
things,
at least for a match, for one match. Okay, multiplayer region. Nobody.
No. Well, there's Ryan Martelli. Hi, Ryan.
Oh.
There's DJ Darren.
Oh,
hi,
sorry,
DJ.
Guys. Continue, go on.
There's Elfede Super.
So my live stream chat had died. Okay, now I'm back. On the chat, where you are, OBS?
What kind of game mode do you want? Deathmatch, capture the flag, banditos, or
I'm gonna make the lobby, okay?
Okay, you're gonna make the lobby.
Okay,
you can choose some
first,
options there.
First, this game, it's you can buy this game for 15 euros. Second thing, you need to have a friend. Or an enemy, because it's you are forced on this game it forced you to play on minimum 2 players because the AI is non-existent.
Hi Jake. You need 2 players either locally or in online co-op.
Can we play local? So Sombrero online. Wait a sec. You choose the multiplayer region?
Yep, I chose the EU.
Oh,
US.
I choose what the heck I choose? Back.
It was China.
So I'm not sure. So you can use your country boy accent, Western country boy. Because mine it's very awful.
Greetings, partner. Welcome to this dear year live stream.
So
you probably not understand anything I'm gonna say in this accent because it sounds
you
awful.
Sound like a redneck.
Yep, that's basically it.
So
redneck Westerner thingamadoodle.
This game has 5 modes: loot, deathmatch, capture the flag, banditos, and okay, I think no. This game has 4 game modes because the last one it's random, so it's not the mode. So yeah, we're gonna play for my first match in this game. We're gonna play the loot mode. So we have only 4 stages. Yeah, 4 stages for 15 euros. Are you kidding me?
This game, for the people watching, is not in early access. It will not receive a bunch more content now. This is the final version.
It's the final countdown. Okay, I created the lobby.
Look at all the servers.
Yeah, so many. Okay, so how many characters do we have?
A lot.
There's I'm gonna be the cheese.
Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, oh, 30, 40, 50, ooh! 60.
Did you make the server because I can't find it?
Yeah, Grim and Blooded, I think they're here.
We should play all
of so, almost 20 characters in this game. That's a lot.
I can choose the...
So, who's who?
I can choose the player.
Somewhere online, join match.
So, Grim, you are here in the lobby.
The match is fine.
Yeah, I'm here.
Okay, so you are playing on your keyboard, right?
Yeah.
You need to.
It's horrible.
If you want to select, you need to press the CT relief.
I'm gonna restart the game because I can't find any matches.
So try to place at the press space.
Escape
still maybe. Not working.
So go fuck yourself and restart the game.
Green
right
tape. What? Join match. Okay, found it. Jones's Hills Bones Yard. Okay.
Now Green, go and restart your. I want to be the unlucky gambler. What?
Wait, I'm gonna need to switch my character to.
Oh, you already know.
Let's be chivy together.
Oh, you can be yeah.
Okay, yeah.
You can be the Cthulhu.
Hey there, Cthulhu, down there in your sunken city. You're a million lighters from the earth and stars look awfully pretty from relay.
And now we're copyrighted.
Okay, gamer.
No, that's a community made song. It's not copyrighted. I think. We're okay.
The game changed back the settings to normal. What fuck?
To normal what?
The defaults.
Controls or options?
Settings.
Graphics.
Everything.
Okay. Yes. This
so
is the
I'm the yellow guy. I'm the yellow creature.
And I'm the green monstrosity.
Find the buttons. So found the jump button.
And somebody killed me because I didn't know the button.
Oh, I should do something.
Right. This is shift control key.
Not really.
So we have to collect all the money?
I lose myself! I think...
And when you die, you lose money, right?
You need to collect the money.
No, my spawn, guys, it's
when you're dying, lost.
I can join.
Die.
I died again. So, who's the
boss?
Yeah, Grim?
I can't join the match.
You're in the game
right now.
Okay, I'm getting synchron here.
What
out
the
of synchron?
I'm not in the game.
It's someone here in the game.
Aren't you the cheese? Who's the cheese?
I'm the cheese.
I don't.
Okay, then who's the other one?
I'm the skeleton. The lucky.
Maybe it's the developer.
So the developer is here.
Hello, Mr. Dev.
Hey, Mr. Dangel.
Don't be an asshole.
I found the match.
So right now I'm not sure what I'm doing here. I'm shooting and
I can see myself on screen.
And
somebody won.
Yeah, Padre, that's the invader.
Guys, kick so that the dev guy out.
One? I think so.
Wanna play something else?
So I have the Kyoden effect installed, just saying.
I don't have the Kyoden
effect.
I gave about 5 copies of it for free. It was $1.
I have the game, but I don't. That is not installed.
It's 400 megs, for God's sake.
Yeah.
Okay, so, I'm not sure what I'm doing.
Me too. I'm not sure what I'm doing here. It's
this game doesn't really show me where I am.
No, it doesn't. You have to rely on the fact that you have a big color.
I took the money. That's it. Now are mine.
I'm still waiting.
Yeah, the other guy has.
I should. Okay, it's out of synchronization. I shoot the blue guy and I'm dead.
Yes, I'm getting sick.
I shot the blue guy and he. What is happening here?
I don't really know.
I'm not sure what I'm doing, you know, guys. It's. Yay, we are playing a game and. I'm not sure it is a game.
I'm not even playing it.
Yeah, you are.
I'm on the menu screen.
You are now in the good part of this live stream. You are not playing, you know, it's the good part. It's the best part of this.
I might just say that the music, although it's fine for a Western setting, it's not good for an action Western setting.
It's too much chaos. Chaos? What is it pronounced?
Compare this to the music that the Shodown effect has when the Shodown starts on the Western map.
But I think Padre is cheating.
I think Padre is the only one who knows how to play this.
Well, no, who pressed rematch?
Not
no one. Maybe Padre.
Yeah, so doesn't matter who's the host because some player has control over everything. Yeah, that's
okay. I'm gonna disable.
Yes, so how about
this.
Some CSGO or...
Because it's not shitty.
I disabled the filter, but it's still on.
Are you sure?
Okay, I'm gonna leave the match and redo my options.
Okay.
The best chance you have of surviving is just running around.
Yeah, and jump. Bunny jump.
Bunny hop.
Bunny jump. So I'm. You are. No, I'm shooting the. No, this game is so. It's.
I'm still
it's something.
Okay, I shoot the blue guy. The match this time.
What?
I'm gonna make a death match this time.
Okay.
Let's. Yeah, let's leave this. Okay, leave living room. Wow, so it's very exciting to play this. It's like a Christmas present. A bad one.
It's like getting charcoal for Christmas, but worse.
So, am I right in saying that you requested this?
Yeah, but...
Why?
I saw the trailer. With...
Why?
Because I saw the whole trailer.
You know we have already too many games. Like, we have to do shows about too many games. You request this, really?
Not really, because Streamline, we can play that game.
We still have Contagion.
And,
Yeah, we still have Contagion, but...
Who made the lobby?
I made. It's Jim from Cleveland's lobby, probably.
No, it says the map.
I found the lobby.
Oh, yeah.
I found the lobby.
So, are you blue? Who's blue?
Me. I'm blue.
I'm orange.
Is blue switching characters a lot?
Okay, blue left.
I was the blue guy, so...
What? I'm not in the
lobby? You was the blue guy.
Okay, I'm not in the same lobby.
Yeah.
So, now, what character do you see when I come?
The stranger.
Okay, yeah, I'm the blue guy.
It doesn't show me the lobby.
Hey, developers! you really did take inspiration from the Shodown effect because that game doesn't have good multiplayer either. Like, it has connection problems and server problems too. You took that as an inspiration, really? Really?
I'm going to uninstall this game.
Not yet.
So we're switching to Contagion, right?
No. Nobody listen to you, Vlad.
How does this game have multiplayer and what?
Let's try to play this game 1v1 to see if it's
okay.
If it's still
I'm gonna check and see if Gun Scoring Cannoli has multiplayer yet. That game would have been superb in online multiplayer.
Or the cooking game, you know?
Yeah, that one too.
Yeah.
The Overcooked one.
I killed you. Woo! Yep. I killed someone.
I forgot which one I was.
You're the yellow guy. Yeah.
What? In the region? What is the region?
Synchronization is still okay.
God damn it, I was on
yep,
US.
Still okay. And I should reload this.
It resets the region when you restart the game.
Oh, it does. That's awfully shitty.
What the?
When you spawn, you have protection around you, and bullets can go to floors because reasons.
I'm
gonna throw with dynamite. Ooh, that was nice.
Unacom, you're on the US server.
I'm on the European server. I checked earlier.
Oh, we are right now in the match, guys. So
I'm not.
You can see it because we're in the match. Yeah,
I'm not sure if you can join right now.
No, you can't join during the match. Okay. Doesn't like you.
This game is so.
What
awful.
Are you doing?
I'm trying to shoot you.
It reset the.
We can.
They took away my cat.
We can try to play Move or Die instead.
Or Contagion.
No, I don't have a cat, and I can't even. I'm not even playing a good game. I don't have a cat to keep me company. So
where is the cat?
Gonna be a.
It's in the lobby, in the hallway.
The lobby. You have a mansion, and you have a lobby.
So.
Okay, let's play round two, and then I'll install it and tell the dev that. They shouldn't contact us ever again.
We should tell them to shove the game up their backside, so, if you know what I mean.
The good part is, in two players, the synchronization is okay, and it's less chaos or...
Do you have the shorten effect?
How I should pronounce that, Mekon?
What?
Chaos?
Chaos.
It's so, for 15 euros, you want to...
So, Raul, do you have the shorten effect?
Not installed.
It'll take you 2 minutes to install it.
Okay.
I don't have
I'm
it at all.
I'm gonna install that. But first, let's finish this.
After we do this, we're gonna play a one-on-one match in the shorten effect. Just for 5 minutes to show you the difference.
You know, we have 2 hours to make a live demo. So not only...
And then we can play Contagion.
Nah.
With something better.
Fun.
But Grim, you don't have the game? Or Vlad?
When I killed you back then, I was looking at your character and thinking it was mine, so... oops. I even forgot what character I have.
The yellow. It's yellow, so... Okay! Suicide.
The game... Sombrero doesn't want to
click. I'm here. Coward.
I'm stuck
coward.
In Sombrero.
Yeah.
Bullets pass through floors.
Not all
yes,
of them.
Yes, no, the default ones.
Oh, and the dynamite.
I'm stuck in Sombrero. I can't close the game.
You're stuck in this?
I can't close Sombrero.
Well, goodbye, Sombrero. Nice knowing you.
Yeah, it was a very good game. So,
this
see you next...
got uninstalled probably faster than Tango Fiesta.
See you next time. After, I'm not sure. Alive?
The little local content.
So, what's fun?
I'm going to say that Monsters and Monocles is better.
Yeah, it is. It actually is.
But
we played that one for 2 hours. It was at least interesting in its own way.
It was playable.
Yeah.
The showdown effect. Okay, so let's install.
So I'm going to exit the chat because I don't have showdown effect.
No,
$1.
You can stay here, not a problem.
I don't have any money.
No, it was $1 3 years ago.
Oh, really, nigga?
$1. $1.
I gave away some copies of it.
So yeah, spaghetti. Spaghetti.
Okay, so we're gonna play one match of this and then go to Contagion, right?
Yep.
Or we can try a CSGO match because we are not enough for a Contagion.
There's.
I don't want to be faulty.
There's four of us.
We can call.
We can call Narcotic or Jake, yeah.
I have
but
no time now.
He's not on Discord, so.
Well, he is.
On Discord.
Like he was here earlier. We can call him up.
It's not important.
I hope.
If we still have a player.
Oh my god, there's a server with two players in the Shonen Effect. This game has more players than the other one. I'm in the game right now. Like I'm playing this thing.
I'm installing that.
I'm playing this thing with this guy. Synchronizing. I hope this right doesn't fail. I dropped in and what's the ping? What's the ping?
So Pixel Metal, they retweet our live stream right now. Hi, devs! We played this game for 20
from
minutes.
The server. They're playing one-on-one too.
So,
okay.
Yeah,
we're kind of crude.
Not really.
Developers, thank you for retweeting the live stream.
But we have a problem.
But we're going to play the better one.
No, I'm taking
don't take it as a sly on your behalf. We don't mean to offend you, but game isn't that good. It's not.
You're being a bit easy on the game. It's not the fact that it's not good. It's
also,
the fact that
it doesn't
it's bad.
Really work.
Yeah, on 4v4 on four players, it's buggy.
Yeah.
With 10 euros. Not
and again, devs, 15 euros. It's a bit
10,
too
it's
much.
10,
well, it's 10 because it's on sale now.
Yeah, but,
let's
not
full price, it's 15, so...
Okay, video
they should let the this discount for...
Oh, it has a review. It has a review.
What? It has... And are you sure?
And it's negative.
Yeah, it's very negative.
It only has one review and it's negative.
It's about to have two of them.
I waited 30 minutes in
the
lobby for a quick match and I got one game of 5 minutes out of it.
Maybe they will pull a digital homicide on us?
No. So, for me, this Steam, it's look. I can see this game has two reviews, but I can see only one review, so
maybe one of
where is the probably where is that the other
one? Mine probably.
What? So the showdown effect.
I'm going
the
to
music
to...
in this game was copyrighted.
No, it's not copyrighted.
Because Paradox are good guys. So I missed.
I should recommend Pixel Metal to not make games anymore.
I missed the racist Unicom.
Oh my god, it has two servers now!
Oh yeah. Okay, now Grim and Vlad go and buy this one.
And I'm back!
I don't have money.
Ah, you poor Romanian. So I'm gonna close Sombrero. Good game devs, but not for us. It's a good game, but not for. No.
But not good.
Not sure.
It's a game.
We can say it's a game.
It should be the game of the year.
It's not the arrester, so I can say it for certain. It's actually a game.
Oh, yeah. My ear. Sorry, guys. Yeah, showdown effect.
Yeah, the sound's a bit loud at first.
So the scene where...
Maybe we should play some Rainbow?
Wait a second. Okay, I'm gonna go back in the chat.
Don't have Rainbow Six.
I'm hearing you guys with some... with some noisy stuff.
Yeah, not sure where that's coming from.
Oh, you have to then.
Yeah, here too.
Oh, sorry, here too.
And me too.
Oh, so Discord, what are you doing there?
Discord is Skype.
No, not really. It's much better. So let's see, where is the show? Here you are.
Oh my god, this one actually has four players now.
Oh my god.
It has more players than that thing that launched yesterday.
So this game, I should play this game with the controller or...
Well, sure, people have 400 ping, but still, that's playable.
Yep, let's try with the mouse and keyboard.
It's more playable than Sombrero.
So it's fun.
So, where I should join when I come?
The Castlemania, the one with four players.
Wait a second.
The Castlemania something chaos. Chaos Mania or something. First.
Full screen, not a window. I play. Okay, now it's good. So, no copyright, I hope. Yep, no copyright. So, where you are here, join game. Synchronizing, okay. Do you can German? Not really, Pyro. Austriac will not know.
Ich nicht kenn Deutsch.
Yeah, that's German. That's
it's German-ish.
It's German-ish, yes, not.
I just told him in German that no.
When I bought this character, when I customized this.
Probably years ago.
Yeah, too many years. So where you are?
I'm dead right now. I'm gonna spawn. I'm at the ladder with the sword.
Oh,
but there used to be a sword. Fuck. Near the church. So on the left side of the screen.
Discord thing. It's horrible.
Killed by Castar.
Maybe some news would be nice for the live.
Yeah, Vine is getting shut down, so Pornhub wants to buy it.
Yeah, that's the news for today. I'm trying to shoot that guy. Oh, good, I forgot fine. To recharge. I forgot.
Oh no,
to...
I died. Oh yep. Damn it! It's already in the showdown, so I can't respawn.
I forgot how to play this game.
So the music, that music just fills you with power, unlimited power.
That's
and the
not
cooperative
deck. Creepy.
Gears of War 4 got some free DLC right now.
Yeah, because the like in the previous game we played, the new Gears 4 has some issues with the synchronization. Yep.
You are an expert in this one, so you did nothing. Which is nice.
Yeah, I did nothing. It's a good thing to do nothing.
Yeah, I'm gonna stick with you.
I'm not a murderer like you. Well, look who visits that site frequently.
Oh, yeah, I visit the site Zone IT for which I work at.
Oh,
you have Leona. Nice. Well, actually, I have all the characters too, right. Except for the DLC one.
I have some bad news. Apparently, Konami is doing good.
What he said?
Konami is doing well.
Oh.
They're not bankrupt.
Yes, their profit rise is in the arcade and health industry.
Okay, what the fuck is the problem with this?
Konami exists.
Yeah, that's Konami shouldn't exist anymore. It hurt us. It hurt us bad.
So why this game is still freezing for me?
I don't know. Don't have a good enough PC.
Yeah, 187, it's not enough.
I can't even see your ping because your name is too long. No, you have 38 ping, so it's okay. Compared to me, I mean. Your ping is okay compared to me.
We have... I'm trying to do something in this game, but it's so... Okay, no, it's unplayable for me. I'm not sure why.
Oh my god, I killed both of them.
Bethesda is
it's keep freezing, so it's hard to play like this.
Bethesda is
having a giveaway or
Intel 7, yeah. Probably it's I forgot to restart the computer after the new update has arrived.
And?
Oh!
And Windows 10, Unacom.
Oh, yeah.
You remember that? Windows fucking 10.
I'm going to post the link in chat because it's nice.
What?
Unacom, you saw the new gameplay trailer for Metal Gear
Solid. Oh, I killed you, I killed you!
I have not seen it.
Electro should die because it says shot an effective man.
And I was...
Guy in chat said that
Discord
effective bad. Can I give him a temporary ban?
Yes, do it for 5 minutes, not a lot of talk. He must learn his mistakes. He must repent for his crimes.
You killed that guy with the door.
Oh, that's a little bit too Nazi. You know?
What the fuck is the problem with Discord? Okay, wait a second, disable this.
Oh, Bethesda is organizing an event.
Are they giving away another $1 million or something?
No, they're giving away a globe-trotting adventure. Literally. What? They are going to take you around the globe if you win this contest.
Ooh, interesting.
It's related with
guys,
Elder Scrolls Online.
Pyro had subscribe to us.
Who?
So
you
time out a good guy. Electro. Oh.
No, I timed out the guy who said the showdown effect looks bad.
The game is amazing. This game is
it's
the
amazing,
best game ever made.
For a reason, it's working like a shit. Windows and most probably not.
It's working.
Everyone can afford a good PC now. Not everyone can afford a high-end GTX 750.
Should be fine.
Do you want me to talk more about the Bethesda stuff?
Sure, go for it.
So you have to have the Elder Scrolls Online installed and register.
So it's another desperate attempt to get that game to not die.
Yes. Basically, yes.
Okay, let's see now. It's working properly.
I received the game for free, so I don't give what about Elder Scrolls Online.
I was forced to play it for a review, so I wouldn't say I received it for free myself.
It's good now. Or almost. Now we're
talking. No, it's not.
No, he meant the game, the effect. Not that thing. That evil, despicable thing that should die.
It's a problem for... You played this game on full screen or on window?
I'm currently in Borderlands because I want to see the chat and things and move around.
Okay, let's try to use this setting. Okay, now it seems... Okay, double kill again. No, it's all fine. Almost. Okay. I killed that guy. Oh, I killed that guy with a shot. The long shot. Now I'm dead.
Okay, I have bad news.
So,
what's new? What's bad?
So, after
Watch Dogs 2 have gone gold.
Ah, damn it.
So, how I said, or how I tried to said, after half year, it's much better to make live streams for me. It's fun. It's fun to speak almost properly this language.
Define almost.
Almost what?
Define almost.
Almost for me, it's almost. you should die!
I kicked you in the face.
You kicked
me
in the bop.
Ah, damn it! I get killed by.
So
by rocket
let's
launcher,
continue
but
to
still,
play this.
Still. I'm number one. I'm gonna finish number one on this because there's just three players left.
I try said again. Let's continue to play this game at until 9 p.m. and after that let's play a game CS:GO match.
Okay. Let's do that.
Because it's fun to play old. It's an old game. Not old. Old. When was released?
2013.
Yeah.
So
2 years, yeah.
You remember No Man's Content, right?
The what?
No Man's Content.
No Man's Sky.
Yeah. Their Twitter got hacked. Yes. Quotation marks. I say quotation marks because Sean Murray also sent an email to a bunch of press people saying that the releasing the game was a mistake, you know, like the Twitter said. So I don't think it was a hack. Because the email that was sent was very eloquent, it wasn't blaming the developer, it was blaming the community, blaming a bit of Sony. It was an email that looked like it could have come from a developer, from the developer. But somehow it was actually hacked. Maybe they wrote it and accidentally released it.
But at least we know that they hadn't gone completely in hiding, they just partially in hiding.
Yeah, they probably wanted to send it out when they already were in a country that doesn't have extradition.
Yeah.
Okay, this and is intense game.
And I have some good news. Final Fantasy.
I'm going to make a sandwich. So,
we have
one appetit.
So, good news Final about
Fantasy. Final Fantasy 15. It has gone gold.
Is it better than 13 was?
This one it has real-time combat, so it's infinitely better just by that fact.
Does it have an actual world or is it just one corridor again?
That I don't know.
Does it have a story or just random things that happen?
It has a story.
Oh, good. So it's already better.
Yeah, Andrew, it's a big fan of Final Fantasy series.
I was too. I mean, I liked 7 a lot.
Like, 8 was
a whole lot. 8. Up until the assassination bit of the sorcerers, I actually liked it. But once that hit, that I was just, no, like, screw you, go to hell. No. So, in the middle of an assassination plot, where you have to assassinate a sorceress queen, a very powerful entity, a very powerful sorceress. One of the main characters thinks, you know what, I was mean to Rinoa a few minutes ago, I should go all the way back and abandon this mission to say I'm sorry.
Oh, at least I wasn't the last.
That's why I said it was an okay game, not a good game.
We should put this game on title, I think. Probably it's more popular than the Sombrero Spaghetti things.
I can touch for Poncho.
Pre-alarm extension. I forgot what this did.
So, the title. Let's change the title.
Apparently, one of the players is actually drunk.
And I have weird news now.
Okay, what's
I'm weird? Back!
Minecraft is coming to Apple TV.
Oh, yeah, it's...
Wow.
And the good news is?
I said it was weird news.
Oh, weird. No, wait a second. I'm doing something on my desktop. Desktop.
I missed.
Dixie.
Stop raising. It's hard to play like that.
Forgot how the green launcher worked.
Ooh. No, wasn't me that? No, wasn't me. That was, but
rocket
oh, we killed the each other.
Rocket.
I saw you come here. Led and
Immoral
said that the game is nice, but is moving like a shit.
It's, why isn't my grill arm working?
I'm not sure. I think it's the Windows 10 problem here.
Probably.
And Discord.
So I'm gonna kill someone with an umbrella now because I probably can.
Not
hey, like, cash.
No, not. Oh, you missed.
Dodge that, did he?
I'm not sure how. Not. Dodge again.
Yeah,
I shoot you. Okay, one more.
Ah, oh, damn it,
bastard.
Did you know that Gearbox is still trying to revive Battleborn?
They should give up, really. I mean, what's the worst thing that happens if they give up? They gain respect, probably.
Okay, I'm gonna try to put this game on full screen. Set full screen. Okay, now. Should be good.
I'm kinda sad that Battleborn is dead.
It's okay.
Oh, the ping
is so bad. I still remember what they did. Yeah, the ping with famous is probably from the US. That's why his ping is so high. Like, we have pings that are dependent on, you know, our regions. So that's the ping we have compared to each other, not compared to the server. The server has just probably no ping. It's different.
You have that slow effect on game? In the game?
No. So I'm running at full over 60 frames a second, fluids, smooth, silky.
And you have the same.
Also have zero kills because I.
Oh, okay. I shot the. Oh.
We shot the sheriff, I know. But what about a deputy? Okay, I don't have one.
What? Oh, airman without ammunition. So, the sword.
It's too bad we're playing with a racist.
You killed.
I already pressed the fire button. That thing was gonna go off regardless if I died or not. So I'm gonna kill someone with an umbrella again. Where is the people?
Changed. I tried to change the weapon, but that doesn't work. Not working, but.
Ooh, the left.
No. What put your RPG back in your pants. Put your RPG back in your pack!
Yeah.
Stop doing that, it's...
I don't remember what the button was for Kung Fu. Like, you can play this game with just Kung Fu, like, with hand-to-hand combat, but I don't remember the key I put it on. I'm gonna have to... Okay, no, I'm not gonna look for it now because they're shooting at me.
No!
Okay, I'm gonna look at it now.
Stop doing that.
Don't scratch the microphone.
Who's the retard?
I'm not scratching in any mic.
Grim?
What?
I have the option push to talk, so...
There's only us on this thing, so it's probably one of you.
Vlad.
It's not me.
It's Vlad.
Retard.
It's not me.
Okay, I found it. It's the extra bug. Yeah, I know what Kung Fu is.
So, I'm the... Oh, I'm the first player.
Yeah.
I'm the top. With my laggy thing. Whoa, how I killed that guy. I'm so pro. I'm so pro at this.
I kung fu'd someone to death. My kung fu is better than yours.
Are you sure? Oh.
Is do you want the kung fu? Wing?
Yeah,
is that low
I tried to kung fu with an RPG. Like... Again.
That's an interesting
song. The final song.
Yep, look, it's... Ooh, the aliens invaded.
What the?
The alien mothership just hit Neo Tokyo. The
we can try to play another campaign in CSGO. I'm not sure, competitive or another campaign.
No.
Titanfall 2 got a 7.
The campaigns are kinda crap.
Last time you said it's a good idea. You remember that?
I didn't say anything like that.
I said that. I'm here! Why you run?
Because I didn't run, I just hit you in the head.
Yeah, hit him. Raul, it's a come easy.
Somebody gave Shadow Warrior 2 a 5.
Well, to be fair, it's a bit crap in certain aspects.
No one loves you.
And the
I'm
thing...
Very tempted to say that's not what your mother said. Okay, so I was Action Slider. You were Rent-A-Cop Reloader.
I was the second one, so good to me.
Yep.
Or good.
Well, third. You were third because you didn't get.
Oh, yeah.
Kills on the last one, our count was more. Okay, I'm gonna switch the character back to Shofu because that's my boy. That's my jam.
Yeah.
Shofu is the best character ever. So again, this game has 5 players in it, and it's 3 years old, and it's cheaper than Sombrero, and better, and more fun.
And I have a problem with Discord.
Why?
When you start talking, I hear some noisy stuff, like, I'm not sure why.
Yeah, I just heard that too.
Hmm.
Maybe Windows related, or maybe Discord doesn't like the game, or Windows doesn't like the game.
Yeah, or...
Or Electro doesn't like the game.
Can we kick Famous the dog? Because he's kind of mean? Is this guy on the stream with us and just screwing with us right now?
Okay, so we can... start this?
And Bethesda just released...
We're live on YouTube, live. By the way!
Guys, do you wanna buy Skyrim Remastered?
No. Do you want me to make a separate server? Like, if this guy doesn't want to play start?
Wait a second. Right. Yeah, let's buy a game for 4K resolution, yeah.
Okay, so the game exists in your Steam library if you have Skyrim Legendary, so I can get rid of this thing.
Hey Nakam, did you record the part where I've been last score for the past 3 games? The part where I've been last. Okay, just a second.
Salty people.
There is a Halloween event on GTA 5.
We should play that. an event with, like, you can buy new masks or you can...
So... You can get a t-shirt. And double money and RP in Slasher, and come out to play. New game mode, I presume.
Oh, new game mode? But the game mode for Halloween is... It can be that with monsters. I forgot the name. Something...
The what?
You know, you have a mod in GTA 5 for Halloween. That with monsters.
Well, yeah, there's the Beast vs. Slayer something.
Yeah, something with Beast.
Beast vs. Slayer.
So, let's play.
And there are the cards from last Halloween. Lurcher Hears and Frankenstrange.
What you said?
The 2 cards from last Halloween.
Okay.
They are in the event too.
Oh, so disconnected, okay.
Refresh. Well, I'm just gonna host myself and let's play this way.
Okay. Let me check the storage. Just no lockables, not the... But it's the same thing.
Friendship business, Ford Fiesta. Oh yeah, Castlemania.
Castlemania. That's a good map. So where are you? Oh, here. I think you are.
It's Castlemania Death Fight.
You was the only one in Castlevania, so yeah, probably you are.
So did you find it? Because I'm not seeing you logged in.
Or what the...
Oh,
no!
Second
die. I choose this, Castlemania. Join. Not the other one.
I'm not seeing you.
Yeah, because I joined into the into the other lobby.
Okay, I'm gonna join your one, okay.
Server failed to respond.
The Halloween sales on Steam are really nice.
Now?
Okay, mine loaded. So mine works.
Don't you can...
Nope, server failed to respond.
Which one did you join now?
Wait.
What server are you on? I'm on their server this time.
Oh, okay, so...
You didn't join mine, so...
Try to join your... Now?
I don't have a server anymore.
Yeah, I know. Wait. So I tried to join the other one, but failed to... I can't join into you in the lobby. The server. I'm not sure why. You know, the other guy, he said his friend had some problems with joining.
Well, it worked now.
Now it doesn't work for me, so...
So I guess it's almost 9, so I guess we can switch to the other one.
Oh yes, Oh yeah.
Contagion or Counter-Strike?
So yeah,
Contagion will be more fun.
What?
Contagion will probably be more fun. And something we haven't done all that often on the stream. Yes,
play the Contagion? Or?
Yep.
So... We should invite Narcotic?
Probably.
Nah,
and
he can
Jake.
And Jake is not here, so... So...
Yeah.
Are you sure, Contagion?
Yep.
Yep.
Okay, hi man.
It's the best Halloween game you can play.
Not really. We're gonna try that Hide and Shrike game.
Hide and Shrike?
Yeah, I think it's Shrike, not Shrike.
No, it's Shrike. Shrike.
Contagion is almost horror, so
okay,
it's
so
Halloween.
We'll
more horror.
We'll create a lobby. Wanna come out there?
Well, it's coming.
So
okay, so Contagion.
Dream, create a lobby.
Almost done.
Okay, in the meantime, where
the pack
sound here. Okay.
My favorite map.
Your favorite map.
Okay, so let's join Grim.
Okay.
Oh, Cypress Park?
What?
The map Cypress Park? The one with the park?
Yes, the smallest map.
Okay, I'm gonna join your server.
And the most likable.
Using the Steam interface.
And the only map we can find each other on?
Yeah.
Yeah. The real ones are a bit more immersive.
Yes, but we can't find anyone on
the
map.
Yeah, that's the point of it. You have to hide and be careful.
This map have a lot of...
This is a new map for me, I think.
No, it's not. It would have been interesting if...
Okay, I'm gonna be the...
Oh, I spawned with a zombie near me.
I'm gonna be this guy. Yep. Oh, so
I
think this is first time when I'm playing this map on day.
It's always been on day, Raul. We've played this for like 1 hour last week.
I sure was.
Like this map,
this
map.
We played
this, Raul.
But was night on this.
It wasn't night, Raul. You were busy sometimes writing emails, so probably that's why you don't remember it.
Yeah. So where are you? Oh, someone shot me. Shot me, shot me.
I did it.
Grim is a human killer.
I'm gonna find you and I'm gonna kill you. And I'm gonna play with your head like a... Or you can play football with your head.
I'm hiding in the shadows.
Are you a zombie, Raul?
There are no shadows.
Not a zombie yet.
Yes, they
are. What do you want to do with his head?
Oh! Fuck that. Fuck that guy.
Bye, Raul.
Yeah, hey, man. I hope you're gonna die. In real life.
Yeah, cut off.
In real life. Where are you?
You changed the title to something more appropriate?
Yeah, I changed the title not. I'm gonna change the title.
Well, you're dead, so you can do it.
Right, I heard someone.
Yes, but
I killed two zombies with one shot.
I want my revenge.
No, you don't.
I'm gonna avenge myself.
No, you won't.
Okay,
somebody shoot.
Okay.
I'm gonna revenge you, Raul.
Avenge you.
Who's the black guy? Nekon?
Yeah, I'm the black guy. You can kill me.
Oh, yeah.
No, right. I'm the black guy. Shut up. Raul, don't
kill me. No, I'm Spartacus.
Grim, come with me. We're gonna find that flat.
No, I don't want to be a zombie.
I'm with you. Grim.
I know, but you're a zombie. I'm
with you, you know.
No one close to me.
So, is someone there? Come with me, Grim. Yeah, shoot that guy. Yep.
Now he's dead. Yeah. You got your revenge.
Now let's go to kill the unicorn. Let's kill the unicorn.
I have a D in front of my name.
Yeah.
Okay.
It can be the unicorn or the unicorn. Oh yeah, let's kill the unicorn. Yeah.
Killing the unicorn is an act of utter evil.
There you
unicorns are chaotic good creatures. Killing them is evil.
I see a survivor.
Where is it?
I'm not going to tell you.
So now,
okay, I can't go.
Vlad
to the
is gonna come to you, Grim. So, run away.
Damn it! Goddamn zombies! Go kill someone else, zombies.
I can jump defense. Why can't I jump defense? Okay.
Maybe the fence is a bit defensive.
Wow.
Yeah, I know.
Where you are, unicorn? Unicorn.
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 I'm unicorning around. I don't mean to sound corny, but I'm unicorning around.
Unicorn. Unicorning stuff.
I see you.
Where is he? Oh.
Ah, damn it. Nice. I had very little life left anyway.
No, let's change the title.
Raul, how is it to be the easy prey?
Yeah.
What?
Grim, how is it to be the camper?
And trigger happy.
This hamburger.
But still the head.
That's why I was shocked. Yeah, we played that game for 10, 15 minutes.
20.
Almost 20. And was...
almost.
It was almost. Yeah, it was almost.
It was shit.
What was almost a game, yeah.
Yes, it was almost a game, yeah.
Wasn't a novel, so... Yeah.
I heard someone.
You heard jack shit.
Jack shit?
He's friends with bullshit.
Ooh. Okay, now...
I found a lot of weapons.
Now, where is Vlad shit? Or Vladimir shit. No, Vlad shit. Yeah, Vlad shit sounds cool. Come on. Where you are, Vladimir? I have something for you, a present.
Somewhere in here.
I have a big
gotcha.
Present.
You got jack shit.
Okay, so
don't swear, there may be children watching.
Are you there?
They shouldn't be watching.
I'll prove that.
I shot someone.
I need a weapon, Yeah, someone you told.
Fitzer!
You are dead.
Okay, Grim.
No, that
okay.
was a zombie. Sorry, zombie.
Okay, Grim. You wanted it. You're going to die.
That's a human. Yeah, a Grim. It's a Grim.
Grim is a mass murderer.
Okay, that was bad.
Nakon? What are you shooting?
Zombies! A lot of them! They cornered me.
So were there.
It was
my army cornered you.
You have a rifle or something like that?
I have a lot of rifles. I'm actually armed for the thief. I even have a
go my corpse. I have a sniper rifle.
Yeah, too late.
I have one too. It's no problem.
Oh. And an M4.
I found something useful.
So who's alive now?
Fuck this. Someone called me. Call me. Now the zombie are shouting.
Who's alive?
How is she?
Oh, so me and Meryl are.
I found a crossbow.
Why they are so angry?
Because you killed me, bastard.
Who was the
shooting
woman?
At me?
Who was the woman?
You know, Unicorn is the woman.
Do you like my horde of zombies?
What?
Your
do you like the horde of zombies I put over there? Near you?
I don't see any horde of zombies.
Didn't you just shoot a zombie?
Yeah.
There was a horde behind me.
So, almost out of ammo.
Someone called my dead body.
Maybe they thought it was nice. You wanna see if you still use it? Oh, damn it!
No.
Damn it! I had my back to him for a second!
So I'm gonna win? I'm gonna win?
He's beaten.
Oh.
By me!
Nice.
So you have a win.
Yeah!
Oh, damn it, damn. Damn it.
I was the sharpshooter.
So,
and I didn't even shoot.
You transformed into a zombie?
No, another zombie killed me while I was trying to get out.
So I was the sharpshooter, but I didn't shoot at all.
Trigger heavy. Yep.
My thing fell again.
So, okay, you're back?
Yeah, it fell again. Yep. Okay, yeah, the game's working now.
Hello, shotgun.
Hello, Mr. Shotgun.
Oh, I'm fucked.
There's an old song about shotguns. It goes something like this. Zerg. Shotgun. Are you? I've got a Zerg.
I got an M1 Garand.
And I'm bringing in hope to you.
And the crossbow.
I have another song about shotgun. Shotgun Rain. Welcome to the paint rain.
Oh. I heard an explosion. Did you hear it too?
A revolver. Okay, now I'm ready. Not really. Okay, so let's
try this. I found something nice.
Good. Now I'm good. Where you are, humans? Where you are? Okay, so nope, not a good spot.
Last, stop calling me.
Where the fuck I am?
The serious block.
Die already! Die!
Why is this blocked?
So far. Oh. Where the fuck are you?
It would have been nice if that bridge was available.
Oh my god, I will be trigger happy.
I'm lost. I'm so lost.
I heard an explosion.
I heard it too.
Me too. What blew up?
Grenade.
Your face!
You are a retard.
Yes, it is.
Someone called me.
Somebody's calling me.
What is what's the button for scrolling on the mobile?
R or F or something.
Okay.
R.
Oh, R. No, stop chasing me, zombies. Stop chasing me.
No, don't. Keep going. She likes it.
I said stop chasing me! Okay, yep, this was a bad idea. Fuck, I was hit. Stay there. I'm gonna shoot you bastards! No, okay.
So don't who's the... No. Grim's the only good one, right?
Yep, I get it.
You bastard! But I still have 100 points.
Where the other humans are?
the other humans are coming for you.
Humans.
Oh.
Nice. Okay.
Nakom, I'm gonna beat you again.
Smythe? No.
Ah, oh, damn it.
Ah. What the?
Ah, damn it. Did I even hit you?
Yeah, you hit me twice.
I see. Where you
are, Vlad? Where you are?
Somewhere.
Oh!
One. Fuck you,
we should change the map.
Yeah, we should. It's too cramped. It's too small.
It's fun.
No.
Yeah.
I leave the lobby.
For me, it's good, but hey, let's change the lobby if you want to. Hey, Josh, you're back. Welcome to the zombie land.
We started out by playing Sombrero, but turned out that game wasn't good.
That's an understatement.
Yep.
Dev, me, at least I tried. The others, the other one are haters. Are haters. Inakun is a big hater of games. So
that's why I spend my time playing them and reviewing them and doing shows about them talking about them.
Games, not games in general. Games like Sombrero.
Games that aren't good, you mean? Like, we just played
That's horrible.
A game that was 100% better. Like,
now we have a nightmare.
What the? So,
I found weapons. A lot of weapons.
Grim, you found the new servers or something?
Yeah.
Raul, there's a zombie behind you.
Yeah, I saw.
Oh, you two are together.
I saw the zombie.
You could have shot a zombie.
I saw the red-haired zombie. Yeah.
Did you find a map?
Ooh, the.
Yes, we did.
It's nice. Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna enjoy.
I can see my feet.
Yes, this game is awesome. You can see your feet.
Okay, Raul, you're probably alone now on the server.
No,
keep with me.
With him, I'm like alone.
Also, there's night version of the park. No, that's the same map.
What?
No, wait, I'm stuck in the Steam thing. I can't see exactly what map is loading.
Okay, I'm alone.
So now we are on the same. We are playing the same map, but
I don't know.
On.
Wait for me.
What?
Come on, mm-hmm, stop doing that. Mm-hmm. It looks like a night version of the same map.
Yeah.
No, this is not. This is Lakeland, please.
Oh yeah, it's a lot different. Okay,
it's a lot bigger.
I can't choose that character.
Yeah, me neither.
I'm waiting for the game to load.
So
we start off. Oh yeah, it's the one. It's the one where we transformed into a zombie right behind me and scared me.
this map is not so good. It's meh.
I know my camping spot on
the map. You don't like anything good.
I mean
you spent all day trying to get a review thing from Marvo. The company that made that keyboard that everyone but Romania bought, and it's
turned to explode. Some products are a shame, but I saw some keyboards.
I spawned as a zombie.
Nice.
Why?
Keyboards.
Which they probably won't stand.
I saw a chair. I want that.
They won't let you keep the chair.
I hope they will.
The chair costs more than your PC.
Not really.
They sell it for more than your PC. It costs less.
Yeah, it's got a little.
But they sell it for more.
Bread, I want to eat bread.
And then I got stuck
in. I can't eat bread because I'm a zombie. What a life. What is the life?
Yep. You spawned as a zombie?
Yeah, I'm not sure why, but
everyone.
I'm
still a human.
The game was still in progress, that's why.
And I can't find players.
I found some.
Can you kill them for me?
Stop running me!
Trying.
I heard the shot.
But I don't
I'm
have
hearing,
enough.
I'm hearing shots.
I missed him. I don't have enough stamina to run after him.
You ran after
Where?
Me.
Oh, he's there. He's there.
And I killed you.
Running.
He was in the park.
Yeah.
I will love now.
It's still on the park.
Oh, of course I found a Nemon Garand when I'm a zombie. Yeah, why wouldn't I?
Still in the park, but.
Someone's chasing
me. No. You can shoot me. I'm a good zombie.
No.
I'm only come to hug you, not can to kill you.
Don't bite me, please.
That sounded weirdly sexual.
What?
It was the tears that sold it, the cry.
Oh my god, a horde of zombie is behind me.
Okay.
Oh, too bad.
Wow. Okay, now. Let's go. We kill that guy. No run. Where you are? Wow.
It's where are you, not where you are.
Where you run.
It's where are you running.
Oh, where... No, not in it. The past times. Where you...
Where do you run to?
Yeah. Where did you run? Blah. Ah, oh, this zombie is so slow.
Ooh, I found a crossbow with ammo. It's on a bench in the park. Just sitting there, waiting.
In the park?
Yeah.
Interesting.
No.
Okay. Got a little too trigger happy.
Hey, Raul.
Yep. I saw you. So... Go for that
Where
guy.
Go?
Go for him. Go for.
Don't look like he just vanished into a building.
It's yellow. It's here. It's here, Nekon.
Where?
Here. What? Was here?
It looked like he went into the building, but he can't.
He can't.
Like. Maybe he went around here somewhere. Yeah.
Where disappeared?
Grim?
I'd run away.
I'm wondering the same thing. Uh-huh. Where is he? Because
he vanished inside the building.
No, he couldn't because there aren't any doors.
Yeah, no.
Grim, are you cheating?
Yeah.
At least with your.
I'm in the park, goddammit. Park. Sorry.
Well, it just vanished out of. Where? Was strange.
His so this hair map color. Is now two lords or something, no?
What was his hair color?
I didn't know because I was in zombie vision.
Yeah, we can see her in zombie vision. We just see blood and suffering. The endless suffering.
Like in Romania?
Yeah!
Yes, we have zombie vision in real life in Romania.
We have a zombie life, not a zombie vision.
No, you have zombie vision too.
If we drink too much.
That's part two.
Yeah, we have a full server. Nice.
Okay.
I see a horde of zombies right there.
Oh, would you see a horde of zombies? I'm going to follow the horde of zombies.
You're a human now.
You know what this game needs? A sort of... zombie generation generator if the player stands still for too long.
It has.
It's something for that. If you are a camper, they will come. They will come.
Doesn't seem to be happening too often.
Some position like 5 minutes or something.
Okay, it's getting boring.
Oh yay! Finally, I find a human. Come here.
Okay, I see a person.
Fuck.
I see people.
Fuck. You see a people?
Yep. No. Listen.
He's going to the gas station up on the roof.
No, he don't.
It's on the other end of the map.
Like a zombie don't have a map, so I'm not sure where is that station. Yep.
Stop following me.
There...
You bastard!
No.
You want followers on Twitter, but you don't want followers in real life?
What?
Where are you, Nekon?
Nowhere.
So...
I see you! There. Stop running!
Vision.
I'm a hunter. You are the prey.
for the prey.
Yeah. Like Narcom, it's a prey.
Have you heard of zombies running?
Narcotic, it's a dog. Not...
Oh, oh damn it, I died.
So, no shit.
So yeah, all these people on this server are camping.
It's at least we know where one of them is.
Yeah, me!
But that information is useful because he has a rifle and...
And a horde of zombies on his trail.
Oh, so
I'm gonna
die. The...
Yep.
You
see?
Bastard!
Now let's find your people.
I know where they are.
Good. Why did you kill him?
I don't know. I'm a good guy.
Yeah, good.
You're a shitty.
Yeah, you're a shitty. What?
I'm gonna kill you. I'm gonna eat your brain.
You can die.
No, it's a real zombie.
Then I'm gonna eat your brain because I'm already dead.
One of them is probably in the parking lot where Raul was hiding a while ago.
No, yeah, but...
I heard a gunshot.
Me too.
Yeah, it's at the parking
found him,
lot.
Found him.
I think there's a guy in the parking lot. No, it isn't.
Okay, actually, yeah. Yeah. Right where Raul was staying, on those stairs, remember?
No.
No.
Oh, okay, I found someone.
With a zombie, this game is a lot tactic based.
It's on the roof.
On the roof?
It's on some stairs. You go up some stairs of a building on the outside.
Oh, yeah.
Oh,
I
heard
it.
Oh,
here,
I see the machine. I hear it.
I'm not sure how to catch him because it's.
I think I know a way. Somebody
it's almost at, okay, I hit him twice, so I'm not sure if it's infected now.
He's not.
Oh shit!
Didn't have a chance.
Run away! Run away!
Stop running!
Run away! Run away! Run away!
Then you heard of zombies.
Someone is there.
Run away.
It's the same. Oh yeah, it's the same guy. Oh.
They found them, they're upstairs.
Oh, there's another one back here.
One of them is on the... Two of them are at the fire escape of right in front of the park. There's a building with the fire escape in front of the park.
Yes, one is on the front of the building and another one is on the back of the building.
I see one.
Did you see
get up there?
We need to go behind them because...
Yeah.
Or we can make them
with in the head, so.
Or we can make them with their ammo.
Like me now.
I can hear them laughing at me, those bastards.
You're a zombie and can hear? Nice.
Oh, shot me. Okay, let's try again.
Fuck him. Okay, I sent some of my zombies after him.
Roar.
Oh. And that's wrong.
Okay.
The survival game, so...
Yeah, found them. I found them. Ah, damn it. I died again. There's three of them right up there.
Almost a kill.
He dead. He's so dead. Oh, there's all three of them up there. Holy.
Yep. We need more zombies.
No,
so
no,
get
no,
forwards
no.
And
zombies,
kill them.
These
zombies,
guys
zombies,
make me angry.
Oh my god, that shot.
Okay. I need some followers. I need some followers. Go there. Go there,
I'm
my zombies.
On the
my minions. I need... Where they are?
We should play as the team when we are humans, you know?
We shouldn't. They're playing as a demon, it sucks.
We should.
Okay, go there.
When we play as a team, it doesn't suck.
Oh, they're dead now.
God damn it, it killed me right when I was calling the horde.
He missed, missed. Ah, no. Or. One hit, yeah. I kill someone. Ah!
Good.
Okay, 6 minutes remain.
There's two of them, so the other guy will probably try and turn on the other guys, hopefully, and they're gonna kill each other.
Attack them from it. Hold side. Try to flank them.
Come on.
Why flank them and you can throw a shit ton of zombies towards them?
Now I forgot the location.
There's a bunch of zombies in front of them, there's a couple of trucks.
Yeah.
And I'm lost.
That's helped me a lot.
Oh, I think I found my way.
I'm going behind them.
Yeah, me too.
But this game, it's about survival by yourself, not with others.
Yeah, that's what it was supposed to be. But these people don't play fair.
Noobs.
These people are shitheads.
Okay, I sent a horde of 9 next towards them, so maybe that will help.
Someone shot.
I'm going to send a horde of 14 after them, and I reach them.
They have a lot of ammo. That's for sure.
Oh shit, he has a sniper.
Oh, not here. Oh yeah, there. In that building. How I should go?
You can go from behind.
Trying to go down without suicide. Okay.
My zombies are on fire because they are dumb.
Yeah, they kind of are.
Some more there.
The AI is still better than the one from DayZ.
Oh, no, it's absurd. Okay, so roar. And go from here.
Ah, oh, damn it, I wish. Oh, it's almost there.
How many bullets they have?
Okay, let's all group on the back exit. On the back.
No. They are camping that too.
Yeah, they are camping the.
Oh. But we're gonna go there and then as a group with our horde, rush them,
so,
all of them.
Master Danny.
I have two followers.
I have two too.
Oh, so close.
You're not here.
The bastards.
Alright, sir.
Mama,
okay, stop camping, guys. It's very boring. Boring. Oh.
Kill each other, goddammit. That's how you win the game.
Don't encourage suicide.
I think they have some cheats or something like that because they have too many bullets.
I'm on fire.
Yeah. Grim is the retard guy in this team. It's the special guy, not the retard.
Oh shit.
Okay. So, CS:GO, no?
Yeah, probably.
After this is
if the guys
we keep
running
to people that just take the fun out of games.
Hello. Bye.
No, it wasn't.
It's still 1 minute before the game it ends.
Okay, so it does have a timer. Okay, let's play one more round and hope for the best. And then switch to CS:GO.
And I'm sending my zombies after the guy camping up. Again and again.
Go for him!
The zombies can seem to climb.
You idiot,
they
go for
climb.
Him. He's there. Oh, it's... Oh. Okay, let's go all on the stair. Oh, nobody.
Okay. On the back way? Okay, I'm
yeah,
coming.
3,
I'm coming.
2, 1, go and go! No, I'm dead. That guy
that was coming,
so,
but wait, no.
It's so...
Zombies need to range attack.
Okay.
I'm a bug!
I'm back, I'm coming back.
I'm Green. A fucking bug.
Hey, Mr. Doggy, welcome.
I spawned as a bug.
You. Good, good, good.
Really, I'm a fucking...
Now I'm so pissed
off.
You're an
insect? So
okay. How you can have so many bullets on that weapon? I'm not
Maybe
sure.
They're hacking.
Probably.
Because...
And if they are hacking, they really have no life.
I'm an insect, you know. So I'm an insect.
You can kill them. Nope. I tried that. Okay, zombies, go for him. Oh, okay, so...
Yes, well, it's over.
I was the predator.
So I nice. Was a zombie for 20 minutes.
Killed
wow.
his friend.
So tired.
Being a zombie is boring in this game.
Yeah, it's...
It is when they camp like assholes.
And now I'm gonna be the asshole and I'm gonna camp.
You are
because
already an asshole, so...
I'm gonna be a bigger asshole and...
Yep, you was. Wow, you was a big asshole, you was a...
Green! We were supposed to be the asshole towards the other asshole.
I don't have any more ammo.
You are,
run,
Nakom,
run
you are
before
there?
I kill you.
Next to the truck, you are?
No.
Oh.
I hear you, I can come to help you.
I now really? I want to play other things. It's this game become so.
This is boring.
Yeah, I killed that guy, woohoo.
Good.
Already 2 kills. Oh my god, I'm so good at this.
I said to play CSGO, but now you said let's try counting.
This game is good. The player starts.
Yeah, this game can be good if it's played properly. Damn it, Grim.
3 kills! Oh my god.
So, yeah,
Grim,
good job,
supposed to kill the
good job, guys.
Not
now,
kill ourselves.
The campers will remain.
Yes.
And we are gonna play for other 20 minutes like a zombie, so.
So, yeah, let's switch
yeah,
to CSGO.
Yeah. Is that's a good idea?
Or
what?
We could
no, or
yes.
Let's switch to the CSGO.
I killed.
I hope you're gonna kill yourself in one day, or in a day.
I killed.
Oh, Nakom, we should try to play.
Grim.
Cossack
we were
3 on live stream.
Two.
It's a strategy game, remember, right?
You opened the wrong CS.
What and why and what, Nakom? What are you trying to say?
Raul, you opened the wrong Counter-Strike.
Okay, Nakom.
It's a strategy game.
It's a strategy, okay. Understood, and?
That's all.
Yeah, that's all. Okay. Yeah, it's a strategy game, it's... Yeah. Oh, wait, be right back, guys.
Okay. Oh my god, I killed all of you.
Yes, you did. No, we're the same to the enemy
without
team.
Raul, but...
So, chat, I mean, me and probably the other 2 people watching. So, no, Vlad.
My ears went with the sound.
Don't do that.
Wait, turn the options. Why? Why would I want?
We can't actually hear you anymore. It seems something about zombies coming for him. Save yourselves, run.
What?
He's transforming.
What?
Okay. Guys, are still there? Okay.
Yeah, we're in Grimm's lobby.
Why?
Why not?
Why do we play competitive? Maybe we should play.
Why not?
No, maybe we should.
Kill Vlad?
Yeah, that can be an idea. Okay, so let me invite someone.
Maybe okay. We should play something else because Raul is pulled and we will get our epic beaten.
No, it's okay because you're silver too, so it'll sync up. We're gonna get gold one opponents at best.
Remove the
Jake
the
wants to play.
Yeah,
Jake wants to play.
I invited.
Shouldn't we play Inferno?
We should play Inferno. Yeah, let's try Inferno. So
Inferno is fine.
So Grim.
Okay. Only Inferno?
Yeah.
Okay. Ah, fuck you, wrong bot.
Yeah, that will work too.
Inferno, yeah.
That Inferno, the other one.
That's the opposite. The opposite.
Yeah. So invite someone.
I invited someone like Jake.
Let me see if Christy is online.
Okay, so
I don't know
who is this guy.
It's
point
Scream. He said it's Scream.
I
yeah, it is.
Why did you invite a punctuation sign?
Yeah, that character has a similar name.
He's Jake.
Ready.
That's not Jake.
It is. Because
no, it's not. Here.
Sorry. I don't know.
I think it
is.
It is.
Who did we?
I just saw him, so.
Are you sure he isn't a hacker?
That doesn't look like Jake.
He contacted me on Steam.
That looks like
it a looks guy like I my soul.
Yeah,
you like a guy I wouldn't play fierce with.
It's Jake, guys. Calm
it's
down.
Not Jake.
It's I not Jake's know. Account.
It is.
No, it's not.
Yeah, it is.
No, it... Who are you?
A strange guy. Oh, so he...
Hello, Mr. Looks like my
his
soul.
His profile is private. What the heck?
Now
I'm not sure if that guy is Jake.
So, kick him.
Yeah,
Jake.
Let's not play with him. How do you like this idea? Not playing with him? Okay, left.
Already.
Or we can try to play with Narcotic with the...
Let me see if I can get Christy to join.
Not really.
I can't see Jake online. On Steam, I mean.
He said I am, he's just private. So, he was Jake.
Well, he'll change his name to Jake.
Mm-hmm. So, let's invite him again.
So, that is Jake, he just changed his name.
I said, but you know, no, he's not Jake, it's a shady guy.
You provided no evidence. And he didn't say anything.
I'm not a
detective. It looks like my soul.
Sorry, I'm not a cop or something. Ready.
I think my Discord died again.
No. Or.
Yep.
Okay.
Now it's working.
Yeah, it's
Christy says hi.
Grim, you are so.
Can we give a shout out to Christy?
No.
Why?
Who is Christy?
The guy with the dog, I believe.
The guy with the. We played on the.
We played on Testas.
On the hostage.
What?
The guy we played the hostage map with.
No, I forgot. Who's that guy? And what we played?
Probably a ghost. Probably a ghost.
Yeah, let's change the title.
Do you remember my shotgunning skills on banana?
Yep.
So the title is too long. Okay, now it's fine.
Oh, chickens have pumpkins on their heads and they explode.
Because it's Halloween. Why wouldn't they have pumpkins?
I like the zombie chickens more than these ones.
So, where they are? Sorry. Where the chickens are? And this,
I just killed the guy who stole my weapon.
Who's a cute chicken? Come here.
Guys, I just killed the guy who stole my weapon.
Oh, wait! You bastard.
I killed your pet.
You're gonna pay for that.
Die.
You killed my
They killed your Moscow.
No. Was my friend.
What was?
Was my that chicken was my friend. And you killed my friend, so that was horrible.
I'm a horrible person.
Well, Jake has the most kills in the warm-up round. That's
he
a good sign.
Jake. He doesn't do
so,
anything good.
So, A, B. B.
I go B.
Stop doing that, please. Don't be a retard.
It's an war zone.
No, you are retard.
No, it's your
it's a retard.
Bad manners. And there's no one here.
Okay, they're going A. They're at the
no shit.
They're
rushing A.
They're
yeah.
Oh my.
Why were you looking at your gun?
How I missed.
Jake wants timeout. Okay, let's order timeout.
It's pending.
Shit. So far. Close.
Vote yes, Raul.
For what?
I'm out.
Oh, for Jake. Okay, Jake.
Jake should die.
So I was the MVP. No, I wasn't. No.
Now come, give me your pistol.
Oh yeah, because we lost. Because my team is so.
Hey, I killed the 1.5 people.
Yep, you are almost the only one who killed someone. And yeah, guys, Grim and Akam.
Yeah.
How did I play better than?
Why we pause the game for Jake, and now he.
So he can switch internet and come back.
In 1 minute, it's sure. Hard to do that.
Would you have rather not had him like have a bot non-stop until
That is the same thing.
Oh, so look, he's back. Back. Mm. See? Yeah.
He was right.
Perfect timing.
He was right.
And how are you doing?
Chilling.
Living.
You should die.
That's right.
I've tried.
Okay, you can go to your places now. Okay, one of them is mid. What an AK.
Oh, one is mid. Two of them are mid.
Okay, two of them are Ben.
I got one. Someone.
God damn it, I hit him.
Okay, we lost.
Why
we lost.
Did you shoot me in the back?
You stepped in front of me.
Oh, yeah, you stepped. Not. It's not your fault, it's his fault. Yeah, Munakam. Mm-hmm.
You step in front of me all the time, Raul.
And when I'm saying that, you said, no, it's your fault, not my fault.
Because when you shot me in the back, I was standing in front of that guy for a minute, shooting a shotgun at him. Standing still.
That's not real. It's like you. Yeah, that's... I'm gonna...
Oh,
my game died.
I just remembered.
What?
The Splinter Cell series is
it's
on sale.
On sale, yeah. God damn it.
Okay.
One of them is in the house.
Yes, now I stayed in front of you. Vlad, you are such
so Raul, what happened?
Vlad, it's a...
So no, what happened, really? Tell me, come on.
I tried
now I stepped in front of the enemies.
And he passed on my front.
Did he step in front of you?
Yeah.
Really?
No. Yeah, but...
Oh my god, Jake's gonna ace them.
You're such a terrible person, you know that?
You started it.
Yeah,
I'm just finishing
that.
I'm just bringing it to the logical conclusion.
Yeah, logical for you, not for others.
You know what the logic means, right?
Watch him die.
Yeah, but you have...
I told you he
was... So close, Jake.
I told you he would die. Really told you.
So
I'm going to get my shotgun skills on banana.
Yeah. Go and take your banana. Hello, Grim. Are you still alive?
Hello.
It seems that you're still alive. Which is a...
Sadly.
Yeah,
sadly.
Okay, they're outside the house. They're going A.
Stop! Again!
Oh my god.
Once what outside on midnight. Okay.
Oh!
He had 8 HP left.
Go on, you can do it.
I'm actually gonna win this. Nice.
Vladimir, you should... go and on training mode or something.
Camp on the bomb.
Yeah, I'm gonna send the bomb and camp.
Oh, there he is.
He's in the house.
Shoot like a shit. Shoot shit.
Yes, you did.
Shoot shit.
I expect me to be in last place, but you're third, really?
I'm second.
Because someone.
Yeah, sure.
Because someone.
Yeah, sure. Excuses. Make excuses.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. What are you doing there, Jake?
He's winning.
You can say that. Grim, are you fucking a retard? Go fucking A, Grim. No, it is too retard. We have a
one of them was on second med. He's going
now
mid-med.
Stay here. What are you doing? Oh, I can't play with them. This team. It's so
fucked. Best shot ever.
Ah, damn it. Is that
the wood?
The wooden stick.
Wood pile.
Hey, I tried.
Yep.
But my corner shot was amazing.
My game died again, woohoo!
Yeah, Jake won the last round, yeah.
We are winning or we lost?
We are the best.
Yeah. The Silver 2 is on the second place, so yeah, that says something.
Yes, that rank doesn't make jack shit.
Nope.
So, I'm back. Where? B or A?
Banana.
AWP.
I need a
sniper. Do we do the revolver squad?
No.
We should do the revolver squad.
I only hit 29 damage.
Go, Jake.
Jake, you're the last chance. Do not disappoint me.
It was the last chance.
Oh my god, the game died again.
We should do the revolver squad. Does anybody want to give me a revolver?
Play this normal.
Nah, revolver.
Don't.
Everybody gets a revolver. No. Revolver.
Yes, thank you.
I won. Why we choose to
play that revolver
this CSGO now?
By the revolver, by the revolver.
Every time when we lose, my screen goes black.
Just like your heart.
Maybe you died.
That's your, that brain, it's your brain, not the screen. Okay, so they are banana.
Oh, okay. Sure.
Ah, damn it.
Close.
I've been too late. That was one of you. Well, well shot, Raul.
Nope. I shot that guy, but not. I did not enough damage.
Okay, let's try and do a good job this time.
I'm taking the auto noob.
I'm taking the P90.
One.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's your brother, Grim. You're. Are you sure you are on the? Push, you have the push button? You have the push, push on top?
I think there'll be again.
Oh, fuck. Is there? Oh, no. So, we should surrender.
You want to see us go?
We should surrender.
Ah, damn it.
I'm
back. Now, Vlad, it's AFK, Grim.
Vlad is here with an auto sniper.
This game? Why we choose to play this game?
You wanted it. Like I heard you say, CSGO, so yeah.
We don't have too many options, like, yeah.
Does my microphone work?
Yeah, it does. We hear you. We just ignore you.
So.
I came back and was alone.
So. Okay, so I'm gonna go B this time because it seems you can't do anything B.
Okay.
So Raul will go A, serious. I'll go B. Switch sides.
And now we make a comeback.
Let's go, fellas. Okay, I'm gonna be A this time. So let's stay on site.
Okay.
Let's camp on site. Yeah, like that, Vlad. Yeah, there is a site. Yeah. And now you're laugh like a pretard. Yeah, yoo-hoo. I shot him in the head. Okay.
And I'm still in second place.
We're still in.
God damn it. Why did you shoot me, Jake? Why?
Because...
We were friends, Jake. We were friends.
You were friends.
Where are you?
You are not friends anymore.
Med.
Okay, now it's the comeback.
So the problem was you guys were on B when you should be on A.
And I should be.
Damn it, I couldn't get. I forgot to get the sniper. Yeah, no problem.
Someone wants an AWP.
Nope.
I don't want that. Many.
Grim, throw that sniper, Summer. It's useless for you.
Give it to Jake. Jake does okay with it.
Yeah.
It's a little bit too late for that.
Do something useful in this team.
But I didn't. Okay.
Okay, yeah, they're coming.
Reaction time.
They are all having AWP.
Come on, Jake. You can do it.
Jake, stop.
Grim, you are. No, you.
You are.
I couldn't see him.
I got one.
You are a fucking.
Don't swear on the stream. Kids are watching me.
I swore a lot before, so it doesn't matter anymore.
Because yeah, it's just so. Swear. It's so grim. Grim is so grim.
I got an auto.
You can die.
With an auto.
Yes, you can die with an auto. Nope.
We should call Narcotic.
We should call non-retard players.
Okay, you finally got a kill.
Yeah, twice.
Oh, thank you for the for the FFG.
Good, good, good.
I got a bomb.
I'm gonna camp it here.
Got the.
Okay, there's, yeah, there's one with an AVP in their base.
So
Raul, look right in front of you. He's gonna come up.
He's there.
And try to not shoot the person in front of you.
It's hard because he's still moving.
Okay, Vlad,
moving more behind him. Dance in front of me.
He's in the house,
I know.
That goes. Yeah. Yay!
Finally.
Nice job.
Finally.
I take that.
You take
who wants an AWP?
I have none, though. I don't need it.
Okay, I'm stuck with it.
Let's get some grenades. Apparently there was a Romanian here on the
your team. Sure.
His name was King Nuke Ro X, now it's just King Nuke.
Yeah, Ro. Probably from Romania, but
probably.
Throw a flashbang right there.
Someone on this.
Die already. I got killed by an auto sniper. I wonder where they got it from.
I got killed
what
by a digger.
What the fuck are you doing, guys? The bomb was dropped and we should camp the bomb, not... Oh, fuck my life. So...
Who you camp the bomb?
No, you are so stupid.
See? I got an assist there.
Yeah,
oh! Nice...
That's not my auto, okay?
Okay.
Streaming was inter... What the heck?
Oh, the stream fell?
For 5 seconds. I'm not sure why, but I missed the... Okay, at least I bought a weapon. Without armor, but hey...
Someone house.
And I defeat him.
Not enough damage.
The bastard.
God damn it.
Scared me.
No, Raul.
You scared me.
In front of between you and an enemy?
You scared me.
And then he complains about us.
At least I'm on the second place doing something and you.
Yeah, shooting your teammates.
Once.
This is comedy.
Yep.
Oh, this is frustration.
No, this is the topic.
The said kind of comedy, you know?
No.
No, this is the kind of stuff that gets views on YouTube.
Yeah.
Let's start screaming!
As Mel Brooks once said, if I
too
cut
many
my
people,
finger...
Too many people.
No, not that. If I cut my finger with a paper... If I get a paper cut, that's a tragedy. If you fall down a manhole and die, that's comedy. So it's tragedy for us. That was Bill for Raul. You try to snipe a AVP with a gun.
Bastard.
And
see, that's how you snipe an AVP.
Yeah.
On the last life, right?
Jake tried to
go and take that. Go and take that.
I think it's someone there.
I'm gonna hide. I'm gonna save the weapon because I can't do anything against four of them.
You can repeat that. You can't do anything in this game, please. Silvers players.
Oh, please, like you're doing better. Look at Jake. Jake is silver 2 and is number 1. Just silver 3. You're.
Because it's your fault.
You shot Vlad twice.
Because it was my fault because that faggot stabbed.
Oh,
he moved
perfect shot
in front of me.
Yeah, make up excuses.
Okay, I'm gonna be a retard? FMG scum.
Yeah. What?
No, I'm gonna be an FMG scum.
You are a monster. Yeah, I'm going to be an outer shadow. We're not gonna need a monster, we all know.
Well, it's Halloween, so why not?
It's not yet Halloween.
You know. Oh please, it's Halloween. It's Halloween started
it's
a
not,
month
it's not
ago.
Is like the Halloween? It's a day, not a week. Not
no,
like...
no. Commercially, Halloween is a month.
Nah.
Commercial not... Halloween is half.
Commercially,
half.
Christmas is gonna start in 1 week.
Oh.
That's Black Friday, I think. So not.
That's no. Scum.
Commercially, Christmas starts in 1 week. I'm alone again, aren't I?
Yep.
We should stop rushing.
We should play nope. this game, not be. We should play this game.
Hello, darkness.
I'm gonna peek out and get myself shot in the face.
Real peeps, not Grim.
Fake prediction. It's fake.
In Vlad. No.
Hey, yeah.
Oh, there's a peek.
For half the match, I played better than you, so.
Yeah. You played bad.
Hello, yep. darkness, my old friend.
I had high score.
Mm-hmm. Person.
Let's put this here. Yeah, the Belgians, those goddamn Belgians. There was a joke in Austin Powers. Austin Powers' dad, one of them said, there's one thing I hate. There's. What was it? There are only two things I hate above all else. Discrimination based on nationality and the Belgians.
Nope.
So it's discrimination based on... He hates discrimination based on nationality and the Belgians.
Oh, yeah. Okay,
from behind. From behind.
So yeah, we're gonna lose badly as hell.
Yeah, we're gonna lose.
It happens a lot.
Let's come back.
Let's
maybe let's... someday. Probably not in this day.
Let's do the guerrilla tactic.
Don't have the chicken coop anymore, so we can't.
Yes, we can. We can hide in a lot of places.
Let's just rush A.
Let's Russia.
Russia, da. Russia, rush B.
Russian people rush B because they already have Russia.
Yeah, that makes sense. Ah, damn it.
So yeah,
I got killed by two of them.
This is the combat round, yeah? Like combat, yeah.
And now we make the comeback.
What comeback was? Yeah.
No, that was the warm-up. Now it's the comeback.
European Universalis for 17%. Time to buy some DLCs.
Is that Florine?
Yeah.
It shows.
Ooh, above Florine and French. What are doing Florine in Europe? Universalis.
He's Europa Universalising.
What?
Probably he's Europa Universalising, maybe.
So,
And now we make the comeback.
We can try another match. But I'm not sure if I want to throw something in my monitor or backstab
no, I want to show
Vlad and Grim in the boat in the same time.
In the boat? that's saying something.
The
I mean.
Same time. I'm tired.
We suspected. I mean,
I'm tired, man. It's...
There were signs.
You know,
we respect your choices and support your decisions.
I don't support your choices.
We're your friends. Some
I played
Sombrero
and Contagion, so now I'm tired.
I think Contagion is better than Sombrero.
Nah, yeah. This session...
Well, if you don't...
Today's session was...
Those guys were assholes.
Yep, come back! No, I'm starting to be a retard like Grim. Thank you, Grim. Give me your retardation.
No problem.
I'm gonna die in hell.
I already died in hell. It was nice.
You are Vladimir, you are a vampire, so yeah. You are yes. You are the hell. You are.
Yes, I am so, the darkness.
We should kick me and keep Jake and maybe a narcotic.
No, we should.
Because that's the only way to.
We should keep that Grim or Vlad.
No, no, Grim. No. We want the we should, all the
we should kick Grim because it's.
He has, I only have 3 kills.
I don't think one.
He has silver 5 and. So Grim, thank you for playing with us. You know, now you can go and yourself. And yeah, GG was 16-3. Yeah.
Yep.
GG.
I wasn't. I wasn't worth one.
Almost the perfect match in my life.
A really bad clan, guys. Then I cannot.
English, please.
Ah.
Really good.
Ah, let didn't him finish typing.
In our clan. Okay, so now.
Ah, Jake left.
Yeah, good. Oh.
He was the best player! Bring Jake back. Unless we, well, it's 10 p.m., so we can probably end it.
Ah, one. One more, one.
One more,
let's
okay,
if,
one
if,
more.
If the if narcotic, if you. If you. If you want to come with us. Okay, so. Where. Oh, yeah, yeah, that's a good idea to play with that guy. Sure. So, Grim?
Yeah?
How the. Scotty said at bye bye.
What? The Scottish said that bye bye.
How they are oh, how they are saying bye bye.
I look forward to seeing how
so
your play go. Now goes.
How they are saying bye bye.
Yeah, Grim.
Grim,
who
you can kick yourself now.
Me or Vlad?
Kick yourself, Grim.
Well, you have a higher rank, so if yeah. you leave, we're gonna get opponents of a low rank.
So Grim.
Perfect, so King
no.
Vlad.
So, Vlad left. Wow. Vlad left.
So you. Vlad?
Vlad left.
It's safe, okay. French has been weakened. Weakened so much that I start playing with Hungary. Playing with. I'm not sure.
Hello, Narcotic.
Go and die
Narcotic,
in hell,
please
Narcotic.
Join Discord.
No, nah, you can stay there. You can stay out of Discord. So, Nakom,
okay,
how Scottish are saying?
So, I should...
Oh, Narcotic. Other account. Other
yeah,
account, please.
The other one.
Yeah, the thing about his goal for account is that we get enemies that are kind of cheaters. Dirty, low-down cheaters. So, you want to know how the Scottish say goodbye?
Yeah, or bye-bye. It's the same thing.
Yeah, yeah.
They say bye, lassie.
Someone invited the Narcotic.
Why?
Because they speak English, so they say bye. And because they're Scottish, they may add some local colloquialism like lassie or laddie.
Yeah.
Someone invites Smurf Narcotic.
Or White Knight Monster or something.
I think for you, because you're a monster. Okay, what was the... Not
okay,
you, Vlad, not you.
No, Vlad is... Well, you could have kicked Grim.
You know,
Grim
is the host.
I kicked him.
The lobby.
Yay.
Master.
You were the blood boss.
Yeah,
yay.
The shit ass. What?
I don't have Grim's other account as in my list.
Narcotics. What?
It was,
I don't
it
have
was,
it too.
It was Sunt Boon or something.
Oh, yeah. It,
Sunt Boon.
It's like... It's a retard. Yeah, I forgot. Yeah. Okay, I invite
Let's
him. I invite him.
Okay, so I'm going to police the chat.
It's not our fault. It's Grim.
Well, you're probably gonna police an echo chamber because you'll be the only one there. You and Florin. No one's watching this. We're alone.
Wow.
People, it's not, we're not alone.
Wow. So you kicked me out of a match. No one's watching. Yoo-hoo.
Yeah.
Woohoo! Narcotic.
Yeah.
You are really bad. You are really bad people.
Not
I hate
Grim
you.
I'm the bad one.
Not me, Grim.
I'm the bad one here. Sorry.
He's the retarded one, yeah.
I'm a Nazi.
On the bright side, these live streams are awful, so no one's watching them anyway.
Yeah. Hey, what?
Like, remember when I did a live stream by myself and I got 30 views at the same time?
It was 20,
that was something.
20. And then was the game you released. So, nah.
We should do better live streams.
Like?
We should play
popular games. Yeah, it's CSGO. It is.
We should add boobs to the live stream.
That's an idea.
Well, I actually have a plan for that.
Grim, are you fucking a retard?
Are you fucking
a retard? You add Mirage.
What's wrong
and
with the
Office, okay, and Das Doi and Inferno.
And you're fucking a retard.
Yeah. Why not?
Yeah, why not? We can't have normal
I'm a Nazi.
Here.
I do what I want.
Armor peeps and normal peeps.
Okay, you know Hodor in Game of Thrones, right?
What?
Yeah.
The guy will DJ a BlizzCon part.
Ooh, nice. Oh yeah, and we are also gonna do the ending concert. Now I'm kinda regretting for not asking Vlad for Zota for a pass for the online thing.
Okay, AWP campers.
Oh, I missed.
You got stabbed. Like this.
Was AFK now?
Ah, he shot me. He's shooting me. And Jaron killed me.
I have a message.
Oh! Titanfall 2 will not have a season pass.
Yeah, they're actually making it so people would buy it. Because, you know, they released it right after Battlefield 1 and no one will.
Hello.
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 Hello. Hello. Follow me.
What was that noise?
People that play Apes Odyssey know the joke.
Okay, so let's go B.
B is the power. You first.
And
we
somebody
are the first, you know, me and
somebody is so hardcore. Wow. Somebody is so hardcore that they beat the boss of the Dark Souls 3 DLC with no weapons.
Not weapons, yeah. I'm gonna plant now. Please cover me. Okay, you didn't cover me.
Not my fault.
I did 27 damage to that guy. So at least that's something. Okay, so like I was saying, there's one behind you. Okay, you got him. Good. So, when I'm gonna have more time, I'm not sure when. Wow, he killed that guy through the window.
When you're gonna quit, Zona?
When I'm gonna have more time. Yeah, probably. Maybe next year. Like I said, financially, I'm gonna be doing better next year, so we'll see what happens.
Next year.
I'm gonna try and do better live streams by actually making, you know, content for live streams that's not this. And I'm gonna use WeStream to go to YouTube and Twitch at the same time, and I'm gonna solve the boobs thing.
How? I'm curious.
I have a plan for it. It's gonna be stupid and amazing.
Will it be Mambo?
Yeah, we're gonna be
like,
we're gonna be banned from YouTube.
No. It's gonna be with the permission of the user.
Okay.
I'm not sure what that means, but okay,
you didn't cover me again.
Not my fault. Okay. Who's there?
Diablo carry. Diablo did carry. He carried well.
I'm gonna camp.
You're gonna...
Where is the enemy?
Apartments.
Yep, he's there. Yes, good. Oh my and god, I Jake killed was someone! The, Jake was the best pony this round. Good for Jake.
Yeah. Okay.
Miracles happen.
What?
Miracles happen sometime.
Yep.
Hey, Florin, why you retracted your message?
We're going gay.
Why? Maybe it was an evil message.
Was something with Hungary, so...
Maybe he doesn't want evidence. God damn it. Ooh, that was nice, Grim.
Thanks.
That was lucky.
Good shot. Good shot.
Much, much better.
I'm on the second place. Oh my god!
I should probably try and kill someone. One thing doesn't seem to be working out for me.
Though, if you want.
Depends if he goes in front of me when I'm shooting people.
No.
We're going to be again.
Only for fun, not.
You kill people for fun?
You stop your best.
Okay, you heard it here first, people. He shoots people for fun.
Games.
If people go missing in Brasov in Kronstadt, you know who it was.
Or Transylvania, why not? How you missed that guy?
At some point, Stalin City.
How? Question is, how did the guy that was in front of him miss that guy?
What the...
Like, I was the second one to go down.
Well, what if I chase?
Yeah, that's English.
<I'm>
yeah,
that
is
called English.
It's called not English at all.
No, it's called Outglish.
No, it's called
Romglish. It's Romglish. Yeah.
It's called Romanian.
No, it's Romglish. Because actually,
go away.
Ace is not a Romanian word.
No, it's English.
See?
So
it's
you go B when I said to go A.
Combine the words from Romanian English.
Ah, damn it.
At least it's not Spanglish.
Good. For Spanglish, we need the salty. The salty
there
boy.
Was another one behind me.
Oh, okay, now I'm flash?
It's in the balance. Point the moment's in the balance. Raul, why are you at B?
Why I'm here? It's a good question.
He said, go away.
Who said? Not me.
I said.
You are... You are a guy.
Okay, don't shoot narcotic.
Shooting narcotic.
The bomb is in the palace. Maybe there's someone guarding it.
Dukes are cute. Not narcotic, but still.
Okay, good. Now look out for the guy that was on B and didn't kill. Okay, good.
Nice.
Pro player. But my team is pro nub.
You're on third.
Shush.
A or B?
I don't know.
You can go A, I can go B. It's or let's go A.
Okay, let's all go A.
Go A power.
At least it's not flower power.
Oh my god, I got the kill! Oh my god!
Okay, who shot me? It was painful. Okay, there he is. He's right behind the crates in the site.
Oh my god, that kill.
So, other news wrote on the Zona when I come?
Not really much. Oh yeah, they announced a new Apple... MacBook thing. The Pro version has a Radeon 400 processor,
nice.
GPU. It is the Pro version, so it's got different drivers.
It's the same thing with other specs.
It's, I believe, the 400 is actually a 460 with lower clock because it's a mobile GPU.
So we go B or A?
and I haven't really read the whole thing. The MacBook now has a sort of thing in it, a bar, an LED OLED bar that acts as an extended keyboard. And because they added that, they removed the function button, so they added a USB dongle escape key.
Like how they did with the new iPhone? They removed the...
No, they still have jack, the audio jack.
And
but now, I was now, blind.
Now you can plug in the USB and escape key.
Oh.
Like instead of a keyboard, it's just the escape key.
That is low.
So,
nice.
I wasn't focused on the game, but hey, I'm good. So Florin said I deleted the message because the man.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, they will come to you and
they'll ask for independence or something.
Yeah, independence in your apartment. Like, you should give.
Yeah, they were there first. I mean, they probably were.
Somehow.
I'm back.
Okay, I fired too late. But in my defense, the thing just fires later than other weapons.
Yeah, excuse.
No, you can't instantly fire that thing.
Excuses.
So what was your excuse then?
I don't have one. I shot not the guy, the wall. So.
Holy fuck!
Pistoled.
He was pistoled.
I'm on the first place, bitches.
Now we gonna win.
Let's rush mid again.
Go be and then go. I'm gonna be. Hey, da.
Why?
Because I'm doing some tricks here.
Okay.
Oh my god, I'm horrible.
See, one down.
29 damage, really? There's one on the corner.
What the? I missed twice. Oh, it's where?
Yep.
What the fuck is
that? I believe he was at the entrance to our base.
One short.
Yeah. Short. Wait. He didn't plant. Oh. Okay.
They're two mid. Two mid. And the other ones are mid. Like on
no,
the
behind. Oh.
Yeah.
They switched. Well, at least you tried.
This time I'm the first. Oh, nice corner. Come two kills. Yeah.
Would you want it to be one? Because I can fix it right now with a knife.
I want to.
I go away.
To have more many kills? Like. You can be on the.
God damn it. 58.
Fourth place. Oh.
You could hit that guy, maybe.
Wow. Oh, I shot. Some shots
come
are
on, Mr. Bro.
Spectacular, and my and others are.
Whoa, that was fast.
What are you doing there?
Oh my god, my ears.
Don't breathe into the microphone.
So.
And then there was silence.
You're gonna save the weapon, so let's. No! Okay, let's mute.
Do not punch the microphone, please.
I'm gonna mute the guy. I'm gonna mute this guy. This vampire.
Okay. Now where? A again?
I'm gonna go mid. With the revolver.
So, I'm gonna go B.
I'm gonna go. Again.
God damn it.
Then Nakom died.
59.
Fuck!
Fucker. Did you try to no-scope that guy?
Three times!
Okay, you finally got to me that assist I've been wanting.
Wanna skill bite me? Someone there. Go and plan that. What the? Oh, the. Yeah.
The palace.
The palace. Yeah. So, narcotic, if you can hear me. Your score is very badly, like...
I don't think he's not on Discord.
He can have the stream on?
Probably not.
Yeah.
Like, you know, he doesn't have that much of a good PC.
What?
Holy...
yeah, that... What you did there?
Narcotic
Why?
Was angry.
I won't knife him.
You knife and him with a bullet in the head.
No, he wanted to knife the other guy.
Oh.
I had no choice. I don't care.
That is a choice. A bad one, but it is.
Come here. I want to see a head. I want to see a city head. No, no.
Almost a kill.
Where is it? Where is it? Oh, there it is. Okay.
How? No.
Come on, I damaged him, so he's okay. He's very low on health. You can do it. You can pistol him. That's not a pistol.
That's not a pistol.
I had about 10 HP left.
Boss fight. You can do it.
You can do it. We believe in you.
Yeah.
We also believe in a giant spaghetti monster floating to space. We may not believe in actual things. Like Jesus.
You are so badly, Narakel. You are so badly.
I'm gonna go away.
Badly isn't the correct term.
Why? Because
guys,
I'm gonna go away. Bad, you're so... Okay, the B is clear.
Yeah, because they're an A.
Yeah.
Ah, damn it. He was. If you go through there, he's gonna be right in. Yeah, you got him.
It's dead.
One guy left.
Oh.
Thank you, Count.
Thank you, Captain Obvious. Obvious, yeah.
Yeah, it was Vladimir, yeah, the count joke would have been better, yeah, right. Yeah. He's in the palace, he's dead.
Nice.
Let's see, what weapon should I get? Round, 13th round.
Happy 90.
Steam Halloween sales? Oh, nah.
They're gonna start in. The Steam Autumn sale is gonna start in about 3 weeks.
Autumn sales.
Yeah, 3 weeks.
In 3 weeks, it's almost winter. Yeah.
In 3 weeks, it'll be November.
September, October, November. Almost winter.
Yeah, that's when they start, at the end of November.
Okay.
That's almost a
kill. Oh, behind me.
In the building?
No. Down. Front of you, down. Yeah, there. Okay. Yeah, you can hear him.
Okay, I'm back.
Okay, now... Yeah, there.
Nope.
he won? He gonna lose. He gonna lose. He gonna lose.
Nice. Plant.
Nah, not enough time for that.
He had.
I'm sure the people were the first on the... What?
Yeah, they probably were.
Oh, okay.
Raul, drop me something, please.
Stay here, crouch. I'm gonna drop you something. I have 2,000, you know. I can...
I gave you an MVP.
See? He gives you something. For my reactions. Okay, so all the team was killed in the base.
No, I was almost at A when I died.
Yeah, almost. No.
Nice.
Okay. Yeah, 1v2. It's hard. Okay, behind him or not? I heard something here.
Me too.
And nothing.
They're probably rotating.
No.
They're probably rotating. I don't know.
Clutcher kick. And let's kick him. Okay.
Camp it.
He can win this.
Sure he can.
Nah, the smoke was... Yeah, so yeah, he won this.
Sorry guys, it's my fault.
It's okay.
It's not okay.
What?
Watch on chat. Check the in-game chat.
Oh yeah.
It's a swearing in Romania.
It's an old ancient blessing that means may you be happy ever after.
It's a Romanian expression, yeah. It's
they want the timeout. We'll give them timeout.
It actually means I'm gonna fuck your mouth, but yeah.
You could have not told them that because frankly I think Jake, Vlad and Florina are the only ones watching. Well, doesn't really matter.
Oops.
But
you know, we have something called.
It's beep.
Recording, so.
Yeah, YouTube's probably checking this now and giving us bans.
What?
Jake, B is clear. Oh, okay.
No, it's not.
Yeah, it's cleared. No. After a second. No, it's not clear.
Okay.
Too easy for me, but I'm too tired now after that games. Easy peasy. So the guy
that kicked him.
FK.
Yep.
Okay. So, the MVP. I have 6 MVP because. No, nobody.
I will probably rank up.
If you want, you can upload me, guys. No?
After what you did the last game, no. Come on,
chop. At least a clap. One more.
My game
one
died.
Clap for me. Hey, thanks. 2, hey, thanks. 3! 4.
They're A. A lot of them A.
Ah, my
a
eyes,
lot of flags. I just entered the game and I have a lot of lag, so sorry.
It's okay, you're dead anyway.
So, an ace. That was an ace.
Nice job.
And now I'm defusing the bomb. And nobody...
I can't clear because I have
imagine
the most push.
Imagine if you played like that all the time.
I can't play like that because
I need
a team.
I'm gonna clap.
It's a team game.
No, you aced them, so you don't need a team. You aced them.
Yeah, because they had pistols and I had a weapon.
They didn't have pistols. They didn't kill me with a pistol.
I've played silver, so...
Oh, the poor narcotic is very angry.
Woohoo! Best shot.
Fuck me. Right there, yeah. Oh, come. Good.
I killed him.
One more. A palace, I think. No, right there.
Oh, damn it.
Oh my. 23 damage. What the fuck? What?
You lost.
He shot me in the deck and hit my head.
You lost.
Prefer to think of it as winning sideways in reverse.
You lost.
I'm gonna kill you.
Last time I should receive two MVPs, not only one for an ace and defusing. This game is so bad. Unbalanced for...
You don't know what MVP means, right?
Most valuable pony.
I know, but... So they are B.
Yep. And they planted.
And I missed!
But you have two MVPs.
I have seven. So, one there. Macron. Yeah.
Read them much in a hole.
Are they gonna make a comeback? Shoot a hole, Macron. That's a bad sign.
You know, he was moving and was shooting at me through the hole. Usually the hole doesn't shoot back is what I'm saying. If the hole does shoot back, that's actually rape and you shouldn't do it.
That's...
A.
Yep.
And mid one with a sniper and I'm gonna kill him. With my famous! Yep! I killed him!
I really understand why we don't have any views on these live streams.
No. Yeah.
Nice.
He stole my kill.
It's still a kill.
And 30. Well, it's gonna be not gonna be much longer.
So the next live stream is gonna be Monday, no?
Yeah, Monday with Hide and Shriek.
Shriek. Why are you shrieking?
Hide and Shriek.
Strike me. I like strike, not shriek.
That's not how you spell it.
All mid, almost.
One mid.
Actually, they are all mid. One more, and the last one is on B. No. It's on the base. No.
Oh my.
Okay, I don't know who was behind me, Grim.
That's a fail.
That was amazing.
That was shame, guys. So much shame.
That was amazing.
No.
Best.
Best
ever.
Shame ever.
It was just like the time when you and Arcadic were on Inferno on mid, both with snipers and got killed by one guy.
No,
the same bullet.
No,
it was exactly like that. It was amazing as well.
I don't remember that.
See, selective memory, it's bad for you.
Wipe is nice, good for me.
Nice.
God damn it. Didn't see the last one.
It's here. Okay, now.
Okay, good. Shut him.
V1.
Nice.
Yeah.
Give you a hug.
Okay, now around. What was that? Applause.
I'm clapping
applause
right
please.
Now.
Applause me, please. No, nobody. Oh.
You only killed one guy. I killed two guys with a revolver.
And what? I have.
That was amazing.
32 kills. You 7. Loser.
Yet. A lot of them were with the revolver.
It's
my gift.
It's not,
yeah.
It's not like
it was Grimm's revolver. A beautiful red, crimson, bloody one. It's amazing. It's superb.
Almost a kill.
Oh, right in the head.
Whoa. Fuck my hand.
Well,
no. Well, no.
You don't have to tell us about it. Everyone does it. It's okay. It's natural. But don't tell other people about it, okay?
Yeah. Next time, I promise. How did I
die? I'm literally dying right now.
I really hope that this one's gonna get us banned off YouTube badly.
Not really. I saw a girl who twerk on webcam when he received donations. Twerk with his bat. And he's still on YouTube, so.
Yeah,
twerking
but,
for donations.
We don't have that many views or money.
Yeah, but.
Where are they?
Hey.
It's
A. I'm going through the pallets.
Okay, the. No.
We have the boom.
No, my eyes are very. I'm not sure what is the word for this, but.
Isn't the term.
I think the word is fucked.
Not that. Can be. Oh.
51 damage.
Playtime.
Or kill him. Your choice.
Palace. You can reload, Raul.
Reload, Raul.
Oh, been a. You interrupt me there. Reload. Fuck you guys.
I was gonna say clutch or kick, but I don't kick you.
Was your fault. Reload. I had enough bullets. One, it's enough for me. But reload.
Look at how happy he was when he killed you. Like he was jumping around firing you. It was so nice. That's a happy man.
And to be happy too. Like winning
well,
this?
Stop playing Counter-Strike.
Or
it's not a game for happy people.
Or stop losing with a shit damn.
Nice.
Ooh, You're lucky it's back, huh? Your luck is back.
And
you killed two guys, so that's a thing.
Yeah.
Die! Okay, now one.
I think it's dead already.
After 3 hours of making live stream, it's hard to be normal. It's very hard.
Okay, I'm gonna buy my classic.
These guys, it's
weapon.
Like no.
With you, it's the same with you, Rustless.
Nah, not really.
Roger. Yes.
I'm the normal one here, almost.
Thank you.
The first normal guy is Unacom here.
I can guarantee you're not normal.
I'm the second normal guy here.
There is no such thing as a second normal. There is normal and then there's deviations. Strong deviations from
the
normal.
Bomb on me. Now I feel I can play another match.
Oh no, I'm out of this.
Yeah, I made it. But Monday we have...
It was fun.
We have a special game.
I set you're on fire somehow.
And the last one is... Hey, narcotic, save me! And... Oh,
I ranked up.
Yeah, my dude. Nice. Fuck that case. It's 3 cents.
Ooh, Jake got it from us.
Amas.
Well, that's it for one of the worst live streams ever made.
It's much better than the first live stream we made in English.
That one was with GTA. It was actually fun.
Yeah,
we did some stupid races and it was fun. Okay, we had more views than this.
If you say like that, this was the worst one because we played a lot of.
You ask for a game that was crap.
I saw a trailer, I said, oh, it's gonna be a good game. And...
It's a good thing you don't pre-order games.
Yeah, I know that. It's a good thing because I don't have money to pre-order games, so.
Yeah, it's a good thing. Otherwise, you'd be responsible for No Man's Sky being famous.
Oh, no. I'm not sure what is the word.
No, you didn't.
I saw it was gonna be a disaster, so.
You didn't.
I did.
You couldn't see that Sombrero was gonna be a disaster, and you had the game.
I somehow know it will be a disaster, but I hope to be not a big one. Like I said, it's a co-op game. Can be so bad, like Master and Monocles.
It was a multiplayer game, not a co-op game. It was fighting in an arena.
Yeah, but hey, with Master and Monocles, that was a co-op, so was.
Yeah, that one was. That one could have been good.
At least that game is on early access, so.
Yeah, so that game can be improved. This one, we want to be.
It's already a shame for
And the developers did retweet this live stream, so they're good. whoever watches this live stream,
I think. A second. I want to see if they remove the review.
They have it. No, it's still there.
Sometimes you are good guys, but you need to make other games. And much better games like not this. I think this is the first creation for his studio, for the Pixel Metal Game Studio.
Let's hope they improve.
So we don't have yet a sentence for
a catchphrase for the ending, a closer. Let's try to make one up.
Yeah. Goodbye, gaming AGs. Or
currently it's we are like... sorry.
Yeah, so the sentence of the day is we are sorry. we can begin the live stream and the end the live stream with a sentence, like a new one every live stream.
Hello ladies and gentlemen.
Oh, I said the sentence, not an introduction, so
hello dogs and
no
dogs.
A sentence. Like after introduction.
At the end.
In the end and the beginning.
Like Cinezza Prope or the thing that Mircea Bara says.
I have one, but...
We live in Romania and that's...
That's a full-time job.
Yeah.
La revedere, metoda noastră de făcut bani.
Goodbye for income. Goodbye income.
Goodbye income and... Yeah, so goodbye, guys and girls. Till next time.
And goals? What about Romans?
No, goals, it's girls. So it's.
You said goals.
I'm not sure how to pronounce correct, but it's goals. It's goals.
It's not goals.
It's goals.
Goodbye,
it's goals.
And Obelix.
Bye bye.
Au revoir, mes amis.
Au revoir. And.
But not you, because you are not my friend.
And don't forget to support us.
Yes, you watching this right now. You sitting in the chair. You are not. You are my nemesis.
So that being said, Nakom, you are weird, and we like you like this. Goodbye.
Goodbye.
Is it over?
I don't know.
Probably.